when we look at manual unloaders in the warehouse right now, they're really adaptive. They can deal with new situations, precarious stacking, all different case sizes. We strive to learn from those unloaders to be as adaptive and performative as possible. But we can also look for ways that Stretch's unique form factor and smart gripper allow us to go a bit beyond that, a bit beyond human, and pick multiple large cases at once.
Stretch picks boxes in cycles. It'll grab a box, use its arm to transport it, and then place it down, and then repeat. And although Stretch is quite a fast robot, the reality is a lot of time is often spent on arm movement, transporting boxes. And so if Stretch can grasp and transport more than one box successfully, Multipick, as we're calling it, that really helps to improve robot productivity.
Multipick is built upon some of our unique capabilities here at Boston Dynamics.
So Stretch will decide how many boxes it might multi-pick and which box it might multi-pick situationally on a case-by-case basis. So it'll consider the individual properties of boxes, such as their size, as well as properties of candidate groups. For instance, how well aligned faces are for simultaneous grasping. And ultimately what that might mean is that in some situations it'll make sense for Stretch to pick one box at a time, but very commonly Stretch will be able to grab two or three or more.
Customers really care about unloading speed. It's important to their full warehouse operation. So picking multiple cases in one swing of the arm is a great way to increase that case rate.
But it's not as simple as just getting the gripper on as many boxes as possible and then engaging all the suction cups. We really care that each box is held securely to avoid drops, which would slow the robot down or might damage customer product. Once we have a grasp planned, we'll pass that context about which cups we'll use for which boxes to the gripper controller, so that when the gripper makes physical contact with the group of boxes, that piece of software can assess whether we've made sufficient suction with each box we're trying to grasp. Then, when we're going to place the boxes, that same context about which cups go to which boxes will be used so that way the gripper controller knows which cups to turn off to release each box.
Stretch is really easy to use. The people who are unloading the trailer a week before Stretch got there are now the people who are operating and using Stretch. They simply have to press go, and Stretch starts unloading the trailer. That's using Multipick when it can, and not using it when it cannot. When they get to see it pick two or three or four cases at once, and then place those cases intelligently, not just dropping them all, but one at a time in a way that aligns with their sortation system, customers get really excited.
We really got to the point with the more recent gripper iterations where if we weren't multi-picking, we would just be leaving so much performance on the table.
So as we get better about each part of Stretch, the behavior, the movement of the arm, multi-pick will benefit. And it will also help when we go further into the warehouse. When we're doing different applications, multi-pick will be there and contributing value.